Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today I'm sharing how to paint a loose watercolor floral composition. And I'm using the mix of Prima and Zig watercolors for this. You can check out their links in the description box. Also, I'm using the round brush size 2. So firstly, I'm just painting small loose roses here. And for that, I'm just painting small spirals connecting each other. And what I'm doing here is that I'm adding more pigment in the center of the flower and using more of water to paint the outer petals. You can add more pigment in the center again and then just let the paint flow on its own towards the outer petals. Now I'm painting some leaves and berries around these flowers just to fill up the blank spaces. You can of course add different shapes of leaves here, and you can also add different floral elements, whatever you feel like for painting your composition. So I painted the lighter shade of leaves first, and now I am painting some darker shade of leaves that will give some overlap effect. You can add some black in your greens to make the darker tone. And lastly, I'm using the Tombow hard tip brush pen to write a small quote. You can also check out its link mentioned in the description box. So this is how this very simple floral composition looks like. I really hope you like watching this video, and if you do, then please hit the like button and also subscribe to my channel for more such videos, and I'll be back soon. Till then, take care. Bye bye.